All right, everyone, welcome. Welcome, welcome, welcome to the Grand Theft Auto Vice City playthrough. Now, I just actually completed Grand Theft Auto 3's playthrough, and it's actually the first time I ever played that game. Vice City, I actually had on the PC at one point, and I did play a couple missions, but I never really got too far into it. As I said, this was a time when I really wasn't into gaming that much besides playing competitive Street Fighter. Oh, look at this. Rockstar North. Ready, load, Vice City. Press play on tape. Well, that's it, I missed it. It said something funny there. Well, I'll have to watch my own playthrough back. Hey, look, it's one of those tape-based game systems that existed back in the 80s. Oh, shit. This is music. Here it comes. Yeah! Come on! Get the 80s groove, baby! Get your hairband out! That's right! Your fucking Cyndi Lauper shit!
Oh, yeah!
Ride those boats! We're going to Miami. Get your martinis, your powder blue suits. Yes, your nipple tassels, get them all ready. The 80s are coming back.
Ow!
Come on!
Ow!
I love it. Oh, the guy's playing highline. What the fuck? Oh, yeah. Roller skating in a bikini. Get those big tig bitties out. And here's my razor blade that I used to cut my cocaine. Wait, I did say that out loud. Oops.
Even those Cuban refugees are cutting themselves a piece of some nice.
Is that fucking Phil Collins in the background?
But it's all drugs, Sonny. None of the family.
Hey, fuck you, man. Suck my balls. Oh, shit. Fucking MJ.
The kid is not my son. Ow! Oh,
for the night, baby. She grabbed my balls in the night. What happened?
We interrupt your...
Just a girl who thinks I am the one.
Yes. So you save by picking a cassette tape. Oh, I don't want to leave. Fucking shit. Stupid camera. I couldn't fucking see nothing. Go back inside, Tommy. What are you doing, man? Game's just started.
I am the one.
Look at the size of that fucking wireless phone.
Tommy. Tommy. It's been too long.
It's like he's putting a boombox up to his head. Damn.
I am not a musician.
Go get some sleep.
This is not music.
I have been sitting in this.
Great music. Fucking stupid straight light. Get the shit out of my way. I'm Tommy goddamn Vercetti, and the street lights are my fucking arch enemy.
Fishing in the.
The what? Where is he going fishing?
Fishing in the toilet.
Nothing like those toilet fish. Thanks, asshole.
No, my bike!
Bitch!
Right!
Look at Stone's bike. What the fuck is this guy listening to?
Buenas noches. I understand you are here on the...
Look at this guy! Look at this guy, he's dressed!
Looks like fucking Popeye. Alright, here we go. This car is fucking sweet. Look at this thing. Open this shit up. Open this fucking car up on the road, man. Here we go. Holy shit. Go, go, for it, fucking shit. Oh my god, that poor woman. Oh, I passed the club I was supposed to go to. Oh yeah. Alright, what do we got here? V-Rock. Oh, rock music, huh? Oh shit. Rock, music, fucking rock, music! Oh shit. The chef on Ocean Drive. I'm gonna find the chef. I'm gonna fuck the chef. Alright, what else we got? More rock? Is this Gravity? This is Gravity by Metallica. I went the wrong fucking way. Oh god! It's the fucking guys from Cinnamon Toast Crunch! They're after me! Cinnamon Toast Crunch guys are here!
Once
fuck!
You got a
real gun. I get one!
Local gun shop. It's a couple of blocks away.
Who is this? Jews Priest? You got another thing coming? I can't tell. The car's fucked up.
See what I can dig up.
Give me this fucking piece of shit. Get the fuck out, you fat bitch. Look at the size of her. You're like a fucking beach walrus.
It teaches you things like that.
What is she listening to? Oh shit, look at this.
Here on Fever.
I thought I could jump it. I guess I need more. Oh, when you're wasted, you return to the nearest hospital.
I'm looking for the money, Sonny. Don't worry.
I am worried, Tom. That's my style, because I seem to have this problem in my life with unreliable people. Don't be an unreliable
village.
Here we go. Boom.
Four subliminal tape series.
Gotta be good, oh yeah. Come on, baby. Give me some loving. Give me your cock.
What?
Who is this guy? Boys, deal.
You fucking cocksucker.
To that psycho.
Oh, you guys are dicks. I can't hit this guy. Wait a minute. I'm not stupid. What the fuck? What the hell? Oh my god, what's going on? Still fucking fine, are you serious? After all the punishment I've given it? Here we go, he's gonna blow up. Boom! This car went flying, dude. Charlie, that shit. Oh. Alright, let's get him.
You want me to drill you?
I did! What's going on? Look at the camera! Dude, the camera's all fucked up! The camera's fucked up! Yo, the control, it's all fucked up, dude. Well, the camera fucked up. I'm done. It's not my fault. The camera fucked up and rotated around the fucking thing. It's not my fucking fault. That's bullshit. That's stupid bullshit. The camera fucks up and I failed the mission. I couldn't control the copter anymore. It was stuck in the wall because the camera rotated around like that, which you shouldn't have fucking done. Oh, I had it too. I had two down. You know what? I'm gonna do it this way. I'm gonna do the top floor first. Cause that's the hardest one. Cause if it fucks up, at least I fuck up at the beginning, not after doing the three first ones that are kinda easy.
Now look here.
Oh, disgusting belch. How do I get in this car park? What the hell? What was that? Alright. Let's get that money back. Well, that was fucking pointless. How stupid was that? Why the fuck? Here's my question. Why the fuck is the first time that you're on a bike like this in a narrow fucking alleyway with 100 obstacles? Like, I'm trying to get used to the handling of the fucking bike and I can't. Because there's too many objects in the fucking way. That was fucking stupid. Alright, I better not fucking fail it this time. Such bullshit. Fuck you.
That was a choice I made.
Just like with me. My hideous body has held me back from internet stardom. My hideous face and deformed body.
Described the world in 3-minute movies?
Aw, what the fuck is this bullshit?
Created operas for the modern world. Is it a good or a bad thing?
Hurricane warning, where am I? I can't cross that bridge. I guess there's a different bridge further north I have to cross. I'm gonna talk to Diaz. Hot to trot? Yes. Hot to trot! Ow! Fucking Toto. Talk about one hit wonder. This song was huge and they didn't do shit. Alright, enough. More missions. Phnom Penh? I don't know what the fuck that says. Phnom Penh 86. Alright.
Take out as many guns as you can.
Please help me. You can find me at the
door. So now I got 3 people, okay. Somebody. Yes, we need Fernando.
She pulls out the knife with the heart that we watch right now in the room, you know.
Your prescription for unwanted action.
Sorry, babe. You were in the wrong place at the wrong time. A bulletproof vest I'm gonna buy. Woo! Oh, fucking shit! Run! Ah! Ah! Oh my god! I got fucked up! I'm gonna need, like, high explosives to do that mission. Alright, well, I'm gonna load my last save. Holy fuck. I got destroyed. Ho ho ho. I got completely mowed down. So yeah, I'm gonna need some heavy weapons to blow up those, to blow up the side trucks there. Whoops! I didn't mean to do that. But now I know I can. Cherry poppers. How much is this? You cannot buy this now. What the fuck? Everything I think.
You can't buy it now. No. No. Can't do it.
How about this? You cannot buy print works at this time. What the fuck? I have money I want to spend burning a hole in my pocket and the game won't let me. Bullshit.
For those unplanned extended stays in the jungle, this is... on all of them. After you read my book, you will understand. I may have been born.
Okay, this isn't working out too well. I can't move. Wow, what the fuck? Dude, I didn't even get a chance. I seriously didn't even get a chance. What the fuck, man? All these missions are getting stupid now. I didn't even get a fucking chance to do anything. Well, forget that. Load. I drove in. There was a fucking piece of concrete there that I couldn't even tell was there. So I couldn't... I was going to try to hit him with the car. I couldn't move, take a right to hit him with the car. Instant death. What the fuck? That was fucking stupid. What the fuck? I gotta run all the way down the street to get a car.
I need that.
This is like the biggest... Oh!
Alright, enough of that. I don't hear no bitch crying. Oops. Alright, what's the Diaz mission? The fastest boat. Uh-oh. Oh, no. It's a boat mission. Yep. Alright, here we go. What the fuck am I listening to? God damn. The switch, I need to lower the boat. What the fuck? Come on, man. Every mission, I just die instantly. That one, I couldn't even get a fucking weapon out. He just started flailing his limbs like an asshole. Well, all these missions kind of suck. They're all pretty difficult. Every single one of the three. So, what I need to do... I think the boat one's probably the easiest. I just gotta fucking not be stupid like that, because I didn't know that was gonna happen. Once again, trial and error. There's really no way to know what to expect on these missions until you get into them and die once. And then once you die once, you can try to figure out your strategy of what you're going to do when you come back. So I'm going to have to go get body armor again. And I'm thinking that tank one's going to be mad hard. What the hell's going on?
Move that piece of shit off the platform!
Trying to get out. Just idiot. Whoa, they're trying to shoot me! I don't know what's going on here. It's stupid.
There's still you burning in your heart. Yell, little man, yell. You like this shit? Mooey, man.
Come on. Bullshit. What is this? Why'd this whole gang attack me?
I want to hear you scream.
Fucking nonsense. Yes. Stunt boat challenge. Oh no, I gotta drive a boat. Oh shit. Oh, yo, it's Danny Trejo. Go to the first checkpoint.
Twigs in your hand, try to beat back the Rooskies. No, you hightail it to pass the Richard Salvation Statue.
3 minutes to get around the course.
Space, but there is a limited amount of
space. You're a man.
Whoa! Jump over the golf course. That's awesome.
Get your payment plan, and if you're paid in full on D-Day, you and your family will be safe.
Fuck this. So this is a Cuban mission. We'll listen to Hispanic music, I guess. What he said? Ah! I'm probably fucked now. It's pretty cool. Danny Trejo's in the game, man. That's awesome. What's this? I tried to answer the phone, it didn't work. What the fuck? I swear to God, I pressed all one. Huh. Give me this pink cart, you bitch.
Get
the fuck out of here, Grandma.
Goodbye, city.
I like it very much.
Interesting guy.
Look, this is all very, give me what?
I
got the wrong address.
The Cubans, nasty, proud foo-foos. Been making my lovely Haitian boy shake the head.
I'm done. Yeah. Yo, I don't know how to get up here. This is bullshit. I just ran around the entire fucking building. Yo, I can't find it. Look. What is this stupid shit? Oh, that's nice. What the fuck? Oh my God! No, there's no chance! Look! Oh my God, this is ridiculous! Come on, man, that was ridiculous! Give me a break! And I lost all my fucking weapons, and I didn't save after the fucking Danny Trejo mission, because this was random, so I wasted my time. That was ridiculous, dude. What the fuck's going on here? What is going on? What the fuck? What the fuck's going on? What the hell? Dude, what's taking so long? Oh, I think the game might have fucked up. Come on, man. Are you serious? Now I'm gonna lose my Danny Trejo mission. Yeah, I am. What the fuck? This is bullshit. I'm gonna lose the fact that I beat the Danny Trejo mission because the game won't fucking load. Oh my God, alright, let's load it. It took way too fucking long.
Don't move a muscle, chump!
What are you doing?
My cab's gone! What the fuck? My cab vanished! What's that about? My car fucking vanishes. Ugh, shit's too random, man. Out too well. I'm at Walk and Walk.
Welcome to Walk and Walk. You guys might want to get the fuck away from that car. Just saying.
Alright, Diaz missions are... I should save. I should fucking save. It sucks I lost all my fucking weapons, man. I had everything. Because I didn't fucking save.
Forget, and so I always have a soft spot for Foreigner. I've been waiting.
Foreigner? So
yeah! Foreigner, baby. Sometimes I don't know what I
was hey, look, I got a gun. I couldn't fucking shoot him. It doesn't auto aim. You have to fucking. That was annoying. God damn it. God fucking damn it. Bullshit. Well, at least I didn't have any weapons or anything on me. Where's the taxi cab? Let me redo the fucking mission. Here it is. I'm gonna do the same shit. I'm just gonna drive the dude up. Drive up to the dude and kill him. Get his gun and then start killing the other guys. I just gotta be careful. I'm not used to having to pull the trigger like that to get it to aim. I thought it would auto aim and it didn't.
Wiki, 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 wiki! Wiki, wiki!
Expired.
radio.
Fucking Transformers voice. The cop is right there, he didn't do shit. Woohoo! Oh shit. Shoot the fucking guy. God damn it. Oh, what the fuck? He's shooting around the building and hitting me. What was that? Why won't you come around the corner, you asshole? No, he wants you to step out and die. Shoot, because the shooting mechanics suck. Fucking bullshit. I need health, man. Is there health anywhere? God damn it, I don't see any. Yo, they're shooting me through two fences. What the fuck? How can they shoot through two fences? It's the shitty 80s music. It sounds like every song in Beverly Hills Cop. I think it is the song for Beverly Hills Cop. It might be. Oh, good. My car's gonna blow up. All right, done. 4,000. Wow. 4,000? Holy shit. That's a lot of money. Give me a shit ton of money for that mission. Hey, baby. Hey, hold on, baby. Come on. Say something to me. Come on. Come on, shake that booty. Come on, do something. Make the booty clap. Make the booty clap. Why am I in the pool? I ran it by accident. Whoops!
I feel so lost and lonely.
Aw, poor you. Maybe I'll show you a new place in my house. Aw, fuck. He got his fucking pool! I can't stop falling in the pool! Aw, yeah.
Let me guess.
Aw, no!
You thought I could use a guardian angel.
I'm just saying, you need to let me in there, my man.
Whoa.
Now, you can feed me all this lonely tough guy crap. But I know one day,
Lance,
we'll save your ass, and you're probably going to want to kiss me.
Kiss my black ass. You want to kiss my black lips, yeah. You're going to get some taste.
We got some good position.
Oh, yeah. Come on, baby. Suck on my boobies. What? Suck my boobies. Come on, guys, suck them. Suck that shit. He should have sucked. He should have sucked the boobies. He didn't. Now look at him. He's dead.
I feel the beat in my pants.
Drive back now. I'm trying to take out the guys on the other side. I got a couple of them. Oh my god! I'm dead. Fucking bullshit. I'm right there at the health. Well, gotta reload. I don't know what to do here. I don't know how to steal this tank, man. Maybe it's just as simple as running up to him and pressing triangle without shooting anybody so they don't try to kill you. I guess I'll try that. Let's see what happens if I try that.
You know, they stand there and they do not know. Have they ever really listened to the lyrics that bury me deep inside? Eh, if the music isn't working...
Fuck! I wasn't close enough. Shit!
Thank you,
shit, I couldn't see. The truck blew up, and I couldn't see because the truck blocked my view of the tank, so I couldn't get to the tank. God damn it. And that's what I gotta do. Attack so that they all get out, and then jump in the tank. Alright, so let me load again. Wait a minute. I didn't buy anything. I might as well just redo it this way. Yeah, I didn't even buy anything. So I only lost like $100 for dying.
After dark, we are for retarded.
Oh, it's locked. I don't know how to lure them out. What do I do? Oh, fuck! Why'd they come over here? Fucking shit. I'm screwed. I don't know what to do here, man. I don't know what to do because I can't. How am I going to kill all those troops without an explosive? That's what I need. I need an explosive. And I don't have one. Maybe I need to put a civilian car in front of the convoy to stop them. And then proceed, go get another car. You know, just keep trying to drive cars. I don't know. I don't know. Damn. Cannon fodder. Uh-oh.
Come on. Drive for me again. Take my boys over there, and then we'll take these Haitians down. They mess with me, they mess with the biggest boy in town.
Enough room, man. You need a bigger car.
This isn't big enough? They really want me to find a giant car, I guess. Fuck back here. Get the fuck back here.
Man.
Fuck you.
Die.
Oye, man.
Kill all the Haitians. All right, watch this. Here's my van. I'll kill the Haitians.
I don't like fighting, man.
Oh, first of all, there's a gun, so hold on, let me grab that.
You trying to kill me or something? Hey, man, that's not fair. I don't want any trouble, man.
You want it?
Oh, a lot of bullets.
This guy's trying to kill me. This is not what I want.
So what he wants.
Really good, and I'm not receiving any
special
treatment or action on the road. Fucking stuck.
Ah!
Cajones! Oye, hey! I don't like fighting, man. Policia!
Wow, bullets.
You like this shit?
What the fuck? The car exploded instantly. Ah! The car just exploded for no reason. No one was even shooting it. That was funny, man. That was fucking funny. God damn it. What the hell's this?
Lonely heart. Only room for lonely heart.
Oye, man. Tiny boy.
Oh god, there's so much damage.
You're a disgrace.
I'm about to die. What the fuck?
Oye, que te mato.
I'm gonna die. This sucks ass.
Why did you be picking up?
En la cara, you asshole.
You're a disgrace.
I don't care.
Oye, man.
You want more of this?
I don't want any trouble, man.
My fajillo.
Fight like men with huge cojones!
Yes!
Hey, baby, you want something soft?
Oh, yes, I do. Here we go. Let's pick up these hookers so I get my health back.
Enough now.
Oh, come on! I didn't see a fucking cop there!
Rossetti is an innocent man!
Well, I lost all my weapons. Son of a bitch! What a bunch of horse shit. Now where the fuck am I? Ugh, that was annoying. I only have 30 bullets. How am I supposed to do this? It's fucking, this mission's mad hard, dude. Cause you gotta do first person shooting with a wonky control scheme. What the fuck? That didn't work out too well. The grenades didn't even fucking go to the boats. Fuck, I got four of them. Oh, this is annoying. It's so hard without body armor, and I don't want to fucking leave here. Oh, no! Oh, come on! Are you serious? That's fucking bullshit. I wanted to go to the mission, not run off the fucking dock because the camera rotated. Oh, the fucking camera rotated. Fuck! I got 5 out of 6. It's because you're trying to do precision aiming with this thumbstick in a first-person mode, and it's so touchy. It's not, you know, it has so low frames of animation. You can't, there's no pinpoint accurate control there. It's just real fucking annoying. God damn it. Do this fucking stupid thing for 20 minutes. Ugh. Fucks and sucks. What a fuck you here and a fuck you there. Here, fuck there, fuck everywhere, fuck, fuck. Well, time to fail this mission again. That's a hard-ass mission. There's no way you can beat it with a gun with 30 bullets in it.
You lost.
Oh. What? I can't do this mission without body armor and weapons. There's no way. There's no fucking way. Collect all briefcases, collect the... I need... This is bullshit. I need to go buy shit. It sucks, but I have to. Oops! Oops! Don't worry, Lance, I'm coming! I'm coming, Lance, I'm coming! I'm coming, good old boy! Hold in there, Lance! Hold on, Lance! Fuck, I went the wrong way, Lance! I'm stuck on a fucking pole, Lance! Yes. Here I come, Lance! Why don't you can have it?
Okay, who you think you are, amigo?
Where are we supposed to be then?
Son of a bitch. All these missions now require me to have like a bunch of guns and body armor, which I don't have. Unless I spend money, which people told me, Phil, don't spend money, because if you spend money, you won't be able to beat the game. So what the fuck's it gonna be? Am I gonna buy stuff, or am I gonna... Ah, this is silly.
Don't forget, Lovefist are in town right now.
Wait a minute! I don't wanna do that! Oh my god!
Fuck school, because I'm hardcore.
Son of a bitch! Son of a bitch. Went the wrong fucking way! God damn it! He's gonna die because I fucking went the wrong way. Can't shoot this guy. Are you kidding me? The guy was directly in front of me. I put the gun to his fucking chest and fired rapid fire and didn't kill him. Oh my god. This is stupid. What the fuck, man? That is fucking stupid. And I lost all that money and all that shit. Fuck you fucking assholes. Fuck every one of you cop-sucking motherfuckers. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Had enough of this shit. Come here, you fucking cop! There! Have a fucking tiger knee to the face! You little pussy bitch!
I do.
I couldn't even kill the regular guys. They fucking killed me. Unreal. Oh my god. Yo, these fucking missions are so hard, dude. Every mission, kill 5,000 fucking guys. What the fuck? Kill 5,000 men by yourself. Yeah. Oh, fucking bullshit. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna actually head north here. To the other weapon shop, because I actually heard the other weapon shop. Oh, come on! Fuck you! Fucking horse shit! Cock sucking motherfucking bullshit! What the fuck was I supposed to do there? Another RC fucking helicopter mission? Oh my god! Fuck this stupid shit! There's nothing to do! Oh my god. I killed everybody and it says I failed the mission. This game has problems. Just like Grand Theft Auto 3, it's bugged as fuck, man. I have the least fucking luck of any human when it comes to gaming. Seriously. I just can't catch a fucking break. I do the mission perfectly. You failed.
You think back.
So stupid. I do it all over again. Why? No fucking reason. Ha ha ha. Fuck you. Fuck you, Phil. Ha ha ha. Do it anyway. Do it again. Do it over and over. Now what's going on? Look at this. Look at this. Oh my fucking god, are you telling me the console just locked up? Look, my game is frozen! My game is frozen! My game is frozen! My game is frozen! Oh my fucking god! I cannot catch a break, man. I cannot catch a break in this game. This game just does not want me to progress right now. What is going on with Vice City? I gotta reset the fucking console because it locked up. When is the PlayStation 2 ever locked up? Ever! 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 What the fuck? What the fuck? People told me that Vice City was drastically better than Grand Theft Auto 3. Like, they fixed all the bugginess and shit. I'm not seeing that. I think it's worse. I've gotten more problems so far with this game than I have with Grand Theft Auto 3. Oh, my God. This is horse shit. Horse shit!
Here.
Let's try this again.
I had to take him out.
What? What the fuck? I took one fucking step! One step. And I failed the mission. One step. See what I mean? This is random bullshit. This game is random bullshit. More random than GTA 3 even was. It's horrible. What the fuck were they thinking? This is stupid. Now I'll go to do the bombing mission and the game will fuck up again. Watch.
You might be hurt, and when in doubt, use the smell test. That's so important.
I didn't fail the mission.
Let's start with Prime.
I didn't fail the mission.
For the transportation, police morale is at an all-time low. Everyone is killing and maiming and giving each other the finger, metaphorically speaking. Do you think the...
Will you hear me?
This is so stupid. I didn't... the mission. Not my fault. Not my fault. It's not my fault. I already passed this fucking mission, so fuck your mother. Oh, keep wasting time, everyone. Here we go. We're 40 minutes in. No progress. I love it. I love replaying the same shit over and over because the game's fucking buggy. This is what I live for. This is so much fun, just replaying the same buggy shit. What the fuck is wrong with this stupid game? What? Who the fuck spotted me? Not one person. Oh my God. Wow. What the fuck? They don't know. They didn't know what they were doing when they were making these missions, man. What the fuck? Not one person is spot. Obviously, there's somewhere I'm supposed to be going to do the mission, but the game's not explaining that. Maybe I have to go to the top of a building or something. Maybe that's what that pink... All right, maybe that's what that pink icon was. All right, let's try that. Save. I have so many weapons and things now. It's worth it to save. And then I'm going to try to do the camp mission yet again. The buggy-ass fucking camp mission that makes me fail instantly when I do nothing wrong. In this cab.
Keep calm and nobody gets hurt.
You're successful. Start defining your...
Get off me.
Yo, Lance didn't get in.
This is your final warning.
Why isn't Lance in the car? Oh my God, dude. This shit is too buggy. Lance got out of the car for some reason. hands on deck. Uh-oh. The French.
Ha ha ha! You will get Cortez, ha ha! Quickly, throw your croissants at him, ha ha ha! Sacre bleu, he is escaping! We must get him, ha ha! To the boats, ha ha!
Well, I'm dead. Nothing I can do about it. Stupid. Well, I guess I'm gonna load. I had it. I had the mission done. It was really stupid. I had the mission done. It's the horrible shooting mechanic is the problem. The first person shooting in this game is balls. It shouldn't be in the game. Well, they got fucked up. Nobody else. I gotta wait. Fell off the fucking boat. I fell off the boat and I can't get back up. What the hell? What am I supposed to do? Are you telling me it's bugged? Because that other car got stuck, they never showed up, and they're never attacking, so the mission's bugged. What the fuck? Really? 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 Look. They're not chasing, and the mission won't advance. What the hell? And I can't get back up. The game won't let me back up. I have to redo the mission again. Wow. That's all I have to say. Today is officially the day of game bugs. Alright, here we go again. It's just a mix of hilarity and bugs, and it's just, I don't know. I mean, a lot of people are telling me, oh, Phil, why didn't you get it on Steam? Didn't you know there was a sale on Steam? You could have got all the GTA games and play them on PC. And on PC, the controls are better. And on PC, it doesn't have nearly as many bugs. And you can still elbow the same girls in bikinis and steal their mopeds if you want. Yes, the second French car actually shows up this time, so the mission doesn't bug out. That was so funny. The second French car got stuck on something and never shows up. Those French, they're always late. The French are always late.
Ha ha! We are late. I forgot to say.
Now the French just turned Mexican.
Mon ami, forgot to set your alarm.
I can't see shit. Now I'm confusing everything. No, this is not Slayer. This is Iron Maiden. Hey, Iron Maiden. Hey, I can't say Iron Maiden. I don't know what's happening. Dude, you saw how much I shot him? Come on, dude. You saw how many times I shot him. That's horse shit. So now I know I can't kill him normally. I'm gonna have to use like a sniper rifle. Apparently he doesn't take normal damage. Which is fucking horse shit, of course. So now we gotta reload. There's no way you would know that unless you died once. Now we gotta redo the whole fucking mission. So annoying. I just made 50 grand. Holy shit. Street clothes. How do I save my game? I can't save here? If I acquired the property, why can't I save at it? Shit. Okay, that was definitely my fault somehow. What the fuck? He shoots the car once, the car explodes, and I fail the mission. Okay, Even though, keep in mind, I hit him with my car at full speed, he didn't die. Whatever can go wrong is going wrong. This is so stupid.
Officially, it says here, to bring more nude recreation to Vice City. To protect the dignity of our other panelists, we place Mr. Barry Stark behind a divider.
I'm naked back here. It's my right as a person.
Yes. Let's start with the obvious, yes? Is it moral to be naked?
Yes. You can't stop me.
What? He pulled me out of the car? I can't, yo, I'm gonna die.
I'll stab you upside the head.
I couldn't kill him. This is stupid bullshit. It's complete and stupid bullshit. I can't hit him. I hit him with my car. He's perfectly fine. He steals cop cars. I fucking hit him again. He somehow pulls me out of my own fucking car. I can't shoot him. What the fuck? This is dumb. Die, you fucking asshole. You're not the fucking Terminator. If I hit you at full speed with my fucking car, you will die.
I have a very supercilious manner. Besides which, I've been abroad and I prefer it here because I'm a man of the people.
Shut the fuck up. I'm pissed. This is stupid bullshit. Wasting my fucking time, making me repeatedly play the same missions over and over and over because the game is fucking being stupid. Stop it.
Wait. 103.
It should have been 2 seconds to finish this fucking mission. No, I'm not gonna make it. Oh, this is so stupid. How was I supposed to know that this was gonna be timed and I was gonna have to fly over here? Look at this, I'm right down the street, but I can't make it. Nope, I failed. Wow, this is fucking stupid. That was really, 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 really fucking stupid. See that? He was walking in the middle of the street. What's going on? I couldn't turn. Yo, I couldn't turn, and now I can't get up. What the fuck? That made no sense. I couldn't turn my bike. I was holding left, and he wouldn't turn. Oh, my God. Bullshit. Look at this. How's he able to brake and make these accurate turns in that car? The game's cheating. The game gave him, like, better driving abilities than I had. That's it. It's over. I'll never catch him now. I don't even know where he is. Look. He's gone. I don't know where he went. He's gone. It's bullshit. This is a stupid fucking mission. Give me the slowest car. And now I get fucking arrested? What the fuck? Whatever, dude. I don't know where I get arrested. Well, I lost all my guns. Fuck it. I don't even give a shit. I really don't. Because I'm not redoing that other Love Fist mission and I didn't save. This is so fucking stupid. These missions suck ass. Go back to Love Fist. My idea. Here's my idea. I'm going to drive the limo up, but I'm not going to put it in the pink area yet. Then I'm going to look for a fast car, drive it over right next to the limo, then I'm going to move the limo to that area, and then what I'm going to try to do is switch cars real quick. I don't know if that's going to work, but it's worth a shot. You broke my heart. Get up. I wanted to get that bike. Well, I ain't doing that now. I lost. Yeah, he's gone. Okay. So fuck this. This mission is the worst mission so far, I think. It's a horrible mission. A horrible mission where the game fucking hinders you on purpose. and then doesn't let you fucking do anything smart. Why is there no fucking cars when I get in the limo? It makes no sense. Every car vanishes from Miami? Fucking stupid. I don't know why he did any damage to his car, but whatever. That's the game. Stupid. This mission is complete balls. He's stuck. Yes. Well, I passed the mission and then died. Well, I don't care. At least I passed the mission. At least I passed the mission. It was a dumb way to do it. But I had to do it the only way I could. So fuck it. Now where the fuck are all the cars? Look, no cars. It's gonna be a bike race, it looks like.
Alright, fans, folks, see what you can do.
Oh, come on! Look at this! Well, fuck this. Let's go back. No shit, I failed. What, are you stupid?
In the ass, and we're the ones to deliver it. So get out there, grab a bike, and show this city how pissed you are.
What the hell's he gonna do?
I know what to do.
Some fat back and hog jowls. As a mother, I'm proud to say
I don't know what to do.
The life out of that
this is stupid.
I did it for my family, and I'll do it again. Away on an extended business trip to Hawaii with secretary. I understand just how important the family unit is in life. If he's working hard, so I can get.
I see him.
That makes no sense. If the game doesn't explain what it wants you to do, yeah, I'm supposed to miraculously know what acts I'm supposed to be doing. I guess I'm just supposed to kill cops? I don't know. What the fuck's going on here?
Stay away from me.
Oh, this is so stupid. I can save my game. Wow. I never accepted that mission, so they should have never had it in the first place. I'm just gonna blow myself up, fuck it. Oh! I'm curious now, if I load that game that I had saved, are the cops still gonna be there, or does the wanted level go away when you load a game? Let's see. Damn it!
Don't try anything stupid! This is the FBI!
I was close. I think I would have done a lot better if I could have blown up that chopper earlier, but it was fused to the fucking building thanks to another game bug. So, let's load from where I was. Load from there. I was getting close. That's what it is. Just gotta keep killing cops. Keep killing cops and blowing shit up. I'm close. You know what I should have done? As the chopper was dropping those dudes, I should have killed them while they were dropping in. And I could have killed the whole load of them and then fucking blew up the chopper too. Cops after me. Fucking shit! That was pretty nuts. Alright, so fuck this bullshit with the bikers. I don't even feel like doing it right now. I'm dead. I don't know how I'm supposed to do this. I really don't. It's yet another mission where I have to do mass chaos and not die against a fucking giant army of people. Like, what am I supposed to do to survive that? That is really, really fucking dumb. I'm not liking any of these missions that I have left right now. None of them seem to make any sense. Oh my god. You got one, which is the Danny Trejo mission, which sucks ass because you need to use a fucking rifle or whatever to kill the guys on the boats, which is insanely hard to do because the aiming sucks ass. You got one where you have to cause mass chaos, which is insanely hard to do because you have to survive. And then you have one where you have to destroy all these mall windows and kill mall cops, which is insanely hard to do. Like, this isn't fun. I want to do like, I don't know. This is getting stupid. I don't like any of these missions. Oh. I died? Yo, I went from having 80 body armor and almost 100 health to zero in like 5 seconds. Oh, I don't see how to do this mission, man. This is like, it's frustrating as fuck. There's so much fucking lead up to do it. It's a problem. You have to go buy the items. You have to get the cops on your tail. You have to enable the mission. You have to shoot 100 dudes. Like, oh my god. That's just repetitive. I'm about to die already. I don't know what to do. Once the FBI shows up, their guns kill me almost instantly. Maybe I just need to use the heavy assault rifle and just keep shooting straight at them and kills them quickly? I don't know. It worked on the SWAT guys, but this is just so fucking hard, man. This is so hard.
I'm taking my shot.
What the fuck? Went shot from behind and killed him. Just got hit by a car. What? Mission failed, busted. I didn't get busted, I got hit by a car, and I was still alive. Whatever, fuck it.
What you thinking of?
What you thinking of? You see that idiot walked right into me. Alright, bullshit. Of course, the game has to cheat me immediately and take away 30 seconds of my life with stupid bullshit like that. Yeah. So, it looks like my girlfriend, Panda Lee, the expert, knew exactly what she was talking about, and I passed the mission because of her. What just happened? What just happened? What? What on earth? Why did... What? I have absolutely no idea whatsoever why the game faded out like that and then came back. Tell me this building. How do I get into this building? Huh? Get it back. How? I can't get into this building. They're telling me it's right here. There's no way for me to get anywhere here. Look, it's a fucking solid wall. What the fuck?
There!
Now I'm very confused. I can't get in this building. We've got a staircase, but when I go up the staircase... The door's closed. What the fuck? What? Is this bugged? I think the mission's bugged. Father's Day, he's scared to go to his mailbox. Did you hear him? He knocked them both down. Alright, I gotta use this bike to jump those stairs. Holy shit. Here we go. Time to get extreme. Whoa. I didn't make it. I'm gonna try. Oh, I think I got the height. I think I got the height. I think I got the height. Yo! What the fuck? There we go. Oh, come on! What? Why did the bike just spin? Yo, I can't get the bike to drive! I can't look! This is fucking stupid. I couldn't do anything. The bike wouldn't drive. The problem is the bikes in this game really suck. They really do. They're extremely hard to drive and they don't do what you want. Nothing come.
I'm going to the trenches like a dope. That's an extra part of my video.
What are you talking about?
Well, as you know, running the ball is like making...
That's how I park my cars. Yes.
We have musical insight. Can I have a clue of our disposal?
Well, we could just suck a bit of shade. Hey, we are strong.
I have got the young doctor to think that it...
Okay, I was driving fast, but whatever you say. I guess I can't touch anything. What I have to do is get to the highway. I have to get to the highway. Wait a minute.
Oh, is this a green one?
Any of these wires look green to you?
I'm not guessing a car. Something looks green.
I should have dumped you off.
I'm dead.
A chance, man.
Oh. This might be the best place to go. If I could drive in circles in this parking lot, that might be a good strategy. But I have to find a place where I could drive fast.
Hey, the bunch of wires coming out there.
No, bullshit. Come on, man. It's weird. It's flaky the way this works. So I gotta load again, drive back again, watch the fucking intro scene again, and then try it again. Fuck. So much repetition.
Shut up, you muppet!
I'm screaming.
No! Come on! I barely touched the fucking car. I could have kept going. I get the feeling they were almost done. I do. I get the feeling they almost defused it there. Well, guess what I get to do? Reload! Drive back! Watch the fucking intro cutscene and try it again. What the fuck? Oops. Well, I died because a cop randomly was right fucking there and he beat the shit out of me with a fucking stupid billy club. So I hate about the game, the randomness factor. There was absolutely no fucking reason for what just happened to happen, but just because a random cop was nearby, I got completely fucked. So annoying. Fuck that bullshit.
Get in the car.
Jay, those kids are evil little brats.
Listen, are you going to talk about your freaking friend?
What the fuck, he died?
You know, I thought we were here to talk about BJ. BJ Smith, and I feel alive. I mean,
dude, he keeps knocking himself down.
Ain't more invigorated than a homeless man's head in your...
Alright, I swear to God, if a fucking random cop shows up, I'm going to get fucking pissed. It's horseshit. There's a random cop! What the fuck? Dude! Instant busted? He just touched me. He barely even got to me. Instant busted. This is stupid. This is fucking stupid. Oh my fucking god. This is so annoying. Keep going back. Go ahead. Keep doing it over. Keep going back. Waste your fucking time because of bullshit. Fuck, man. It says the mission's right next to me. Ah, it is. I don't see what it is. Copland. Uh-oh. What does that mean?
Take it easy, officer. You got me.
What? I was supposed to lure him in there. I lured him in there and got arrested. Fuck it.
You want to get arrested?
I don't like guys in here.
I don't get it. I don't get it. I killed a bunch of dudes. There's 100 cops in here. Well, obviously there's something I'm supposed to know how to do in this mission.
His name's Rosenberg.
So dumb.
You're going nowhere.
Alright, so. Let's look it up, because obviously there's something I'm supposed to know how to do, and the game is not clear once it... What? Come on, it's such stupid. I just ran the fucking guy over, and he's easily able to get up and pull me out of my car. Okay, dude. Whatever the fuck you say. So stupid. Come on, dude. This is retarded. Guess what? I'm dead. Wanna know why? Because the game is full of fucking shit. It's so annoying. Yeah, 5-star wanted rating, all of a sudden everyone just plays pinball with your fucking car, and you have no chance to get away. Like, come on, man. This is going to be so annoying. I'm going to do this like 20 times yet again to try to get away. See what I mean? Like, the missions in Grand Theft Auto 3, were they difficult? Yeah, but were they like insanely silly, impossible to the point where it's just trial and error 100 times till you randomly win? Not really. There's maybe one or two missions near the end of the game like that. In this game, it seems like almost every mission ends up being like that. Like, why did they do that? The missions have potential to be a lot of fun, and they turn them into stupidity. What? Why is my car flipping for no fucking reason? Come the fuck on, dude. This is fucking stupid. My car flipped for no reason at all. Come the fuck on. Oh, we're done. I'm done. This is fucking dumb. My car flipped for no fucking reason at all, as if it were a piece of garbage and had no weight to it at all. This is so stupid. There was no reason for the car to flip. The game just said, oh, let's randomly do some physics bullshit here. It has nothing to do with the rest of the game. Here, flip the car. I've driven that fast before through city streets, and never has the car flipped like that. Whatever, dude. They just want me to replay the mission 7,000 fucking times. That's all it is. This is so stupid. Wasting my time doing something I already did. Cause the game won't randomly generate a cop. Call me. Come on, man. I'm tired of this bullshit. Look, they just won't stop hitting me. I can't stop getting hit. Fuck.
Everyone, you don't see the art around you. Are you in search of old man's eyes?
What? Come on, I'm right fucking there. Fuck you. That's what I gotta do. I gotta steal a different car and drive it to that pay and spray. But the game cheats yet again. I'm right fucking there in a moving car, but we're too stupid to press the lock button on the fucking doors. This shit's stupid. Well, only half an hour wasted on this stupid mission. Keep wasting our fucking time, because you know how to do the mission. The game just won't let you do it. That's so fucking stupid. Come on, man. What were they thinking with some of these missions? Some of them were so much fun. Some of them, like this one, are so fucking dumb.
And as a great man once told
me, so dumb. Do the same shit again. Keep doing the same stuff because the game consistently cheats to piss you off. He's not in the car. Where is he? He never gets in the car. What the hell? He's dead. He's down and he won't get up. Look! He won't get up. Oh, come on! Now he gets in the car and blows up. Fuck you! I didn't kill Lance. The fucking stupid, bullshit, cheating game killed Lance. He stayed on his face and wouldn't get up. He finally gets up and the car blows up. Why is this game so stupid? Fuck, man. This mission fucking sucks. It's not fun. It's the opposite of fun. It's annoying. Fuck. And I know, because if we're in a part of beat this mission, it'll be the game will get better. But you have to have Every fifth mission is like the most annoying fucking thing on the planet. Like they had some retard in a fucking corner who they had to employ, and he had to make missions, and they just said, "Oh, we might as well approve what he's doing. We don't have enough people to think up original stuff." This is a great idea. Have 5,000 cops coming after you and all cheating at the same time. Why is the lockup door blocked? Why is the lockup door blocked? What the fuck? The car was in the lockup with two cops. Fucking shit, man. Waste more time. Keep wasting time, wasting time, wasting more time. Yes. Remember when I ran off the pier? Oh, no. Oh, come on. Are you serious? That's fucking bullshit. I wanted to go to the mission, not run off the fucking dock because the camera rotated. Oh, the fucking camera rotated. It is your remain. Oh, it is your remain. It's not your shame. It's your remain. Seriously, I'm a cop. What? How am I getting hit? It makes no fucking sense at all. Is there any health or anything over here?
Come on, man.
What? Who shot me? Someone completely off camera shot me. This is so stupid. This is another impossible mission. Seriously, how hard is this mission? It's insane. Okay. Horrible failure. I couldn't get the controls to aim at the dude. There's nothing I could do. Nothing I could do at all. Nothing I can do, so now guess what I get to do? I get to do all that over again. Just like with Copland. Redo everything. I'm going to waste another 45 minutes on this mission. I know I am. Missions that shouldn't be like this. They're just so fucking one-sided and stacked. What was I supposed to possibly do there? It makes no fucking sense.
Like this.
The marker disappeared. I can't see. Look, the camera's going nuts. I can't fucking see anything. What is going on? This is stupid. The camera spins in place as I try to get up the staircase, and I die because of it. Excellent. Alright, what other creative ways can this game get me killed because it fucking spins cameras and does stupid shit? Let's find out. The camera literally spun in place as I tried to fucking go up that staircase. What was I supposed to do? Cars made of fucking paper mache. Are you kidding me? I have another guy I need to kill? There's no way I can make it. Nah, fuck. I need to be able to kill those guys more quickly. That is annoying. You have to kill all those fucking guys. Wow. Well, I obviously don't want it to blow up, so let's try that again. Problem is, I landed it right next to a fucking road sign, and it hit the sign and blew up. That was pretty funny. Don't! Listen, I never said I was a pilot, okay? So, I don't want to hear any shit from anyone about how I just crashed my helicopter on the first try, alright? Don't be dicks. I want to see anyone in the comments saying that I'm a bad pilot. How dare you? How dare you? How dare you, sir? How dare you? Come on, you knew that was gonna happen. Oh, it's the pill. The slow motion pill. What the fuck? Why is there no chopper? What the? What the fuck?
What is
what
this?
What did you do that for?
You idiots with the chopper.
She's always giving me a hard time.
What if I come back out now? This is weird. There was just a chopper here and now there's none. What the fuck? That shit makes no sense. Come on, man. This is fucking bullshit. How's it not here? It was just here. The chopper was just here. How could it not be here now? This is fucking stupid. Why is this game so random? Why?
He shows him.
Alright, I need a pay and spray. Where am I? I'm here, and there is no pay and spray. Fuck. We're gonna have to turn around and head north to that pay and spray. Son of a bitch, this sucks. Unless we cross the bridge to my place, there's another pain spray across the river. Now we're gonna have to turn around. Yeah, north on this street. I'm dead because they won't stop hitting me. You saw that? You saw that, right? He just continuously fucking drove into me until my car blew up. I never had a chance. Never had a fucking chance to get out of there. That was absolutely ridiculous. What the hell? See what I mean? I didn't even touch that pole, but the game thinks I did. It's like the clipping in this game is weird. Some of the hitboxes are fucked up. Alright. Good, I can change out this fucking police outfit. Look at YMCA. The driver. Uh-oh. I need some keen driving for this mission. 2 stars, huh? Oh, that's definitely fair. I barely touch him and my whole car spins. Look at this. Why am I in this shitty car? Look at this. What is going on, dude? Yeah, I'll never catch up to him now. I'm thinking is, I need to steal a good car, like this one. Get back here, fucker. Of course he runs away. Come on. Alright, here we go. Never mind.
Hey, man, let's make a deal.
There's no way I'm going to beat him in a Sentinel, dude. That fucking car's a piece of shit. Why would you even start a race in that thing? I have no fucking clue. Oh, that's right, because the game developers are fucking trolling you, just like a lot of the other missions. Look, it's not in sight anywhere.
You can go out and safari in my city and get a rhino if you like. I love all of it. Even if I'm not telling anybody about that.
Of course the mission failed. The game cheats.
Toto, take it away.
They took away my fucking bar that I put there to win the mission.
I'm gonna save my
The cop gave him a speed boost!
What will America have to look up to?
It's fucking stupid. Another mission where I'm gonna end up wasting a fucking 45 minutes to beat it because it's so poorly designed. Fucking idiots. Near. The job. The hand job. Oof. Oh yeah. Photo. Whoops. Whoops. Oh, he's dead. What? I died? What? Come on. What the fuck, man? I apparently ran the wrong way because the game rotated the fucking camera in front of my face and I couldn't see what was going on. How was that my fault? What the fuck? Oh my god. I love it when you're doing a nice mission, everything's coming together perfectly, and then the camera rotates into the trees, causing you to run into the trees, causing you to die instantly. Isn't that a lot of fun? Of course.
Keep driving around the
block. Look at that! I couldn't turn the car, redo the mission. Fuck you! Seriously, fuck you! They fucking position the car so you can't drive straight. I'm trying to turn it, busted. What the fuck am I supposed to do? The game's designed to be annoying. Fuck you, Rockstar.
I am not resisting arrest.
I hope you like prison food.
Okay, so the cop runs from off camera and yanks me out of the car with no way for me to get away because I couldn't see the cop. Fuck you. Stupid game. Fuck you. So dumb. What the fuck? Get those fucking Haitians out of my cab company. What the fuck? Horse shit.
Come on, get it, quick! Okay, Agent, please, don't hurt me!
You can't drive, you damn Yankee!
What's going on?
What?
Where's the VIP? Well, there's nothing I could do. The VIP wouldn't get in my car and the other guy wouldn't blow up. It made no sense. How did that make any fucking sense at all? Oh my god. Some of these missions are so stupid. I'm dead. Holy shit. Seconds to go. God damn it. That was fucking funny. That was pretty funny. Let's try it again. Oh, they all blew up! Look! All the cabs blew up! There's like two behind me, and that's it. Three.
Don't have too much emotion, or you could have protection against you.
It's time for Kaufman's cabs, Guardian Angel. They're just from Bender.
So we need to take a break.
Are you tired of your couches getting ruined?
I seem to be having some trouble. I didn't know I was going to have to fucking do that. That was funny again. That was another funny ending. He's just sitting there in the water, sitting calmly in the cab. Doop-a-doop-a-doop. This is how I wash my clothes for free. That was great. Doop-a-doop-a-doop. Oh, man. This is a funny mission. This is a mission I don't mind failing. It's funny, man. It's fucking funny. He's sitting in the ocean. Doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop.
Are we discussing safety? I guess we're all representing the human race. Should we be as red as fish or a corrupt money-grabbing thief? Gentlemen, I feel great.
Oh, come on!
Know a lot more than they did before.
Well, they all killed themselves. They all slid into the water. I'm out of sniper rifle ammo, but outside of that, I can't stop burping. God damn it. Yeah, I can't ram it with that. I can't ram it with a bite. Oh, fuck! How did they find me?
I feel worse than you.
Now, run away.
They did it again! Come on, man! This is stupid bullshit. Just keep shooting the wheel immediately. I need a car. I need a car. I can't find one. Look at this bullshit. Well, I'm gonna die now, watch. Yup, nothing I could do. This is a ridiculous mission. There's so much you have to do, man. What? I was firing my gun. I'm gonna die now, yup. I was firing my gun and somehow it didn't work. I don't know, it made no sense. Made absolutely no fucking sense at all. I was in the middle of side firing my gun into their bodies and they pulled me out of the car. Okay. How about a game mechanic where you're not a dumb motherfucker who can get pulled out of your car every 2 seconds? That would probably be a good game mechanic for a game like this, but I guess they didn't think of it. Fucking idiots. Ugh. Fucking annoying as hell. What? I just reloaded twice, didn't I? See how annoyed I am? I'm so annoyed not paying attention. I reloaded twice. Get out of the fucking car.
Damn, busted.
Immediately shoot the tires. Come on! Fuck you! This shit is stupid. He blew his arm off. That's how he lost his arm. That's why he didn't have two arms in fucking Grand Theft Auto 3. What an asshole. I can't even drive the fucking thing because it handles like a piece of shit. Look at this. I'd rather use the fucking taxi. Give it to me. Why did my my taxi flip? Look, it's still flipping! Why is my car repeatedly flipping? Get on the bike! I pressed this fucking triangle 3 times. Alright, here we go. Back to the island. Holy shit, that guy was flying. Oh shit! Oh god! Well, I don't think I'm gonna get this to get enough speed to lift off again, so I think I'm fucked. Back in the water, I doubt it though.
What did they make you say?
Oh, it looks like one of the menacing trails this time. Would you like to see it?
Yes.
It's a little frog in my pocket. Calm as you like, not even awake. Eyes, doors. Anyway, in this pocket, I've
well, got that's it. That's the end of the mission.
This morning. See? She's still covered in.
This is fucking stupid. Another stupid mission. Another really stupid mission. Go up now. Fuck it. This is the dumbest mission. This might be the end of Vice City, just so everyone knows. Because this is the only mission I have available to do, and it's impossible. The control is god-awful. Once the plane kind of sinks, it can't go back up. It really is a horrible, horrible mission. It doesn't need to be in the game. Has nothing to do with the rest of the game. This late in the game, they shouldn't be putting bullshit like this into it. This is extremely fucking frustrating. This is just what I needed at the end of the game. A stupid mission has nothing to do with anything else and sucks and is extremely hard. Hold up, see, whoa, I'm holding back and it goes back down. That's it, it's over. It never got the height that it needed. It makes no fucking sense. Why did they fucking put this in the game? Why do they do this shit? It's fucking bullshit. It's garbage. I can't get height, and there's no mysterious way to do it. It's just a piece of shit. Everyone agrees, this mission is shit. It's shit. There's no way to do it easily. You just have to luck the fuck out. I hate this. I fucking hate this bullshit. I hate it because we're on a string of fun, interesting missions, all successful, doing well, playing for a couple hours. Oh, time for your shitty mission. Here it is, another mission that no one enjoys at all, no one wants to do. But let's put it in there just for the sake of putting it in there. Just to be fucking assholes. Going up, pulling up, pulling up, pulling up, keep going up. Nope, it goes back down. What am I supposed to do? Your fucking plane sucks ass. It's a piece of shit. So you get some height? Nope, can't do it anymore. It keeps fucking falling. I don't understand.
I got the fever, baby.
Where's it at?
Fever 105.
Stay up. It won't stay up. Look, it goes down by itself. Why is it doing that? Why does it fall by itself? This is not how fucking planes fly. This is nothing like how a plane flies. What a bunch of fucking assholes whoever designed this part of the game. Fucking assholes. Why do they always do this?
Your paddle.
You just did 7 interesting, fun missions back to back. It's time for some shit that you hate. That doesn't belong in the game.
Obviously you are suffering from hearing problems, so I'll try again. Where's the goddamn money? Where's the goddamn stuff? And where's my gun? Are you under arrest?
Shut up.
You are making an idiot out of me, Tommy, and I'm not laughing yet.
I hate this. It doesn't belong in the game. It sucks. I fucking hate this. This is so pointless. And of all the reasons, too, is he flying a seaplane to smuggle in several kilos of cocaine? Is he flying a seaplane to try to keep someone alive who's a marked target? No, he's flying a seaplane to fucking throw out flyers for a porno. What the fuck? This is stupid. What the fuck am I listening to? My chopper won't move. This is pissing me off. It's not moving. Look. My chopper's moving mad slow. This stupid shit. My chopper moves at a snail's fucking pace. How is that my fault? It flew all the way over there super fast, but as soon as I need to get somewhere quickly, the chopper moves at a snail's pace. It's fucking bullshit. So I get to redo that whole fucking mission yet again because of stupidity. The stupidity of the fucking game programmers. It's nothing difficult at all. You drive over there, you take 3 pictures, you fly back. But the fucking chopper won't move. Oh, that was an open door. I'm just stupid. I'm taking that elevator up. They're like, what? They both look like, what? They're not even saying nothing. They're like, Oh boy. What the fuck? Well, that's it. The mission's over. What the fuck? Why did that happen? Come on, man. This is stupid. Yes, he falls off the bike for no reason. He lands perfectly flat, and he falls off the bike for no reason. Why? Because the game is random as fuck. As I've been saying through the entire playthrough, the game is utterly and completely random. It does what it wants. Alright. What? Come on! Fucking stupid! I forbid you try to do anything with any kind of speed. I survived falling off a building, but I fell off the bike yet again. This is a fucking stupid mission. Just like I said, I will redo this mission 5,000 times because the game mechanics don't work properly. If you want this mission to work, don't make him fall off the bike after a jump like that. But no, of course not. Wasting my time doing menial bullshit. Stop it! Oh my god, man, it's so stupid! Oh, wasting my time, wasting more time, doing the same repetitive bullshit. Why does he fall off the bike? It makes no sense. Why does he fall off the bike? Why can't you program the fucking game to work? Alrighty, ready to waste more time, everybody? Here we go. Waste more time that we should spend doing interesting, fun missions on bullshit because they can't program the fucking game to work properly. Yes, for some reason I land perfectly flat on a jump and I fly off the bike. Makes no fucking sense. None.
What?
Why did I fall off the bike? Shit makes no sense at all. What a shitty fucking stupid thing this is.
And off with the channel.
What the fuck?
Decisions to be made.
How do I get over there? This is so stupid. What a dumb mission, man. What a waste of fucking time. Complete waste of time. Oh my god. So dumb. You know, I understand now. I kind of understand why the series went where it did with Grand Theft Auto 4. Because all these stupid missions, where you have to do completely crazy off-the-wall stuff, they suck. This mission sucks. You got a game mechanic that doesn't even work properly. A bike that fucking you can barely ride because he's always constantly flying off of it like an asshole. And they expect you to do all these precise fucking jumps where if you fuck one up in any way, shape, or form, you have to completely start the mission over. That's stupid!
Welcome back.
He didn't make it! Oh! He didn't make it. Excellent. I guess I shouldn't hit the dude. I thought it would be funny to hit the dude. And then I do and I don't make the jump. See what I mean? If you even attempt to have any fun on the mission, you fail. Well, that's definitely the sign of a well-designed mission. Having fun makes you fail. Stupid idiots. Really, I feel like when they made this game, it was like they had one group of people who were like, all right, you need to make like the meat of the game. You need to make the missions that are going to hold together the Grand Theft Auto series. And you had a group of assholes. They're like, you have to make stuff that's going to make the game have variety. And so, okay, we'll make a bunch of poorly designed missions where you have to repetitively play them from the beginning over and over and over until you perfect some stupid mechanic. So you had the fucking seaplane mission, which is the worst flying mechanics I've probably ever played with, and now you have a motorbike mission with the worst driving mechanics I've probably ever played with. Excellent. My fucking bike fell off. Well, we get to start it over, ladies and gentlemen. Aren't you excited? How about I just take a chopper? Couldn't I just take a chopper to do this mission? I probably could. I don't see a reason why I couldn't. I just need to get to the chopper, right? Nah, it probably won't work because they want you to do a stupid bike. It's so dumb. Here we go again. More pointless nonsense. It's not even worth getting mad over, because at this point it's just the same thing. Over and over and over.
I'm sorry.
A bunch of enjoyable, fun missions, and then horrendous bullshit.
This is the wave, and I'm
Stop! What the fuck, man? I barely tapped it! Oh my god!
and listen to a few commercials. If you're well informed about music and tell everyone as I do, you won't go away.
This mission is such shit.
The key to feeling great is looking great. And
what? I fucking gave you to turn onto the fucking stairs.
Right.
Take your hair higher. Take your hat to the limit.
With Sissy Spritz, when you're clubbing or sticking your head out of a stretch limo center, you want to know your hair is performing to the limit.
Higher. Gonna get higher than the sky.
With Sissy Spritz, it's hair for the future, not the past. When you have great hair, people know you're a winner.
My bike's gonna blow up! This game sucks. Alright, not the game. I take that back. This mission sucks. This mission is worthless. Fucking bullshit. Once again, he bounces. Did you see how he bounced? Like a rubber ball. He bounces into the sky. Will the... Oh, fuck this stupid shit. Hooray. A car's there that was never there before because the game's completely random. Excellent. Shut the fuck up. What did everyone listen to that song? Shut up. Shit. The programmer's a dick. He should have his balls hung off of a clothesline. A prick. Why is there a hooker inside this office? Wasting so much time on a stupid mission that doesn't work at all. Ugh. I like how the guy doesn't move at all. What the? What? How did I get you to come so short? See what I mean? How did I come in so short? What was that? I was going full speed through the window, and I come up insanely short. What happened? This game is fucking random. What the fuck? What? I'm speechless. Tell me what I did differently this time. I'm nothing. I did it exactly the same way as every other time. And this time I can't make the first jump.
Not afraid to use it.
We've all got one. Look how free I am. Fan feels so good.
Holy shit. Well, he made the jump, but what a spill. What? Wait, where am I? What? Where am I? What's going on? What the fuck? Wow! I made it, but the bike fucking crashed. Oh no!
Now that you found Flash FM, notice you become more popular. Suddenly,
holy shit!
Flash FM.
Oh my god! Oh come on! It clears the river and then fucking goes right in the drink. Right in the drink. That was pretty funny. Right in the drink.
Flash FM.
Boo.
shitty jump. Boo.
A raucous burp. A disgusting belch. Fuck out of here. Oh god! I survived! I was so close. Alright, well now I know, don't take the plane. Okay. It's actually not that hard. Just don't take the plane. I can just run back. My gang and them are getting into a fight. God, my throat. We got a frog in my throat. Okay, I don't see a mission though. I just see the save point. Do I get in the boat maybe? What the? My boat's vanished! What the fuck? What is up with this game having shit randomly vanish? My boat's vanished, yes. It's saying this should be pole position. Well, guess what? It's not. It's a fucking building. I wonder if the map's wrong. God damn it. Frog in my throat won't go away. What a dick. Run, you assholes. Run, you crazy fucks. She's gonna blow. What? I can't see it. Where the fuck is it?
Have you been watching TV?
Come on! I can't turn the boat! The boat won't turn.
If that alien comes around my way, his passion for justice will be seriously tested. And he'll...
What the fuck?
He's got that UFO, and I just might take his head out. What is this trap?
There's no way I'm gonna beat this mission out. What the fuck? This is so stupid.
That's why they hate pirate radio.
Fucking hate boat missions, man. Oh, this is fucking dumb. Look, I can't even move my boat now. I don't even know where I am. What the fuck? Look where I am. I'm on the other island. Holy shit. I'm in trouble. I can't get out of here. There's no way out. And there's no other boat. Oh wait, there are other boats. Can I grab this boat? Aha. God, I'm gonna sail back to the other side and do this mission again since I failed it. You are my shining star, my guiding light, my love fantasy. There's not a minute out. Shut up. Failed the mission miserably because the fucking controls are ass. I don't know. I guess maybe I should do this instead. Over here. That's obviously what I wanted to do. I wanted to jump into the water. So now I lose all of my weapons, unless I want to redo the pole position mission, which I don't want to do. You know what? Fuck pole position. I will reload. Well, except for that bullshit. Hey look, this one can actually back up, too.
Thank you.
lining up with the ramp. Look, I can't get this boat to line up with the ramp. Can't see shit. Come on! This is so stupid! What the fuck? Well, I'm obviously not gonna pass this mission again. Can't believe how horrible these boats drive. Are you serious? This is insane! What the fuck? This is absolutely insane how hard this is. I went as fast as I possibly could, made no mistakes, and still failed the mission. What the fuck? I scream, you scream, we all scream for drugs.
Girls, fuck the boss. We'll give him anal, anal, anal. Oh yeah, up the poop chute.
Reign supreme.
You gotta shut up now.
Oh, with Butcher.
I stabbed the fuck out of that dude. That was sick. I'm stealing this bike. Ran right into a cop. Alright, I'm going the right way. 2 stars for what?
Oh my god.
Why the fuck did I... Come on, man. Why the fuck did I get 2 stars? Stupid. Look at that. Come on.
What's your wife doing?
That was pretty stupid. Well, that's bullshit. Try it again.
You need to keep pushing me? You get this. There you go, car.
You got a problem with me?
Jesus. Jesus, how many other dudes are there? Come on, they perfectly hit me, whatever. Can't fucking see the limo. Oh, I'm dead. What I need to do is blow up those limos. If I blow up those limos, there's no more enemies. So I was very close to doing it. Alright, what I'll do here, I'm going to do it again. I'll blow those up, I'll fly the chopper to the other side, blow the other one up so there's no more reinforcements. Then I'll go inside and clean up the fight. Alright, I got this. Got this, man. I got this by the ass. As they say. Alright, here we go. This is completely different than last time. Explain that. Last time, I was able to auto-target and kill most of them. This time, I get completely raped and can't kill anyone with the auto-targeting. Why? Because the game is fucking random. It's completely different every time you do a mission. It changes the rules, and it's fucking stupid. That shouldn't happen. Well, I luck out? Or will it be random and kill me? What will happen here? Complete randomness. Well, complete randomness. I was absolutely right. Two dudes spawned behind me and killed me. Cheated. I couldn't fucking see anybody at all. Whatever.
Oh, you think so?
You wouldn't shoot him. Wow. So this time, he wouldn't shoot him for some stupid game bug of the aiming, leading to me to get shot up and lose all my health. What the fuck, man? This is insanely stupid. Insanely stupid. Who the fuck, dude? This is nonsense. I lost all my health and armor in a half a second. This is so stupid. What? Where the fuck did he come from? Come on, dude. What? He's targeting someone in the ceiling. I don't understand. Why is he targeting the ceiling? The game's bugged, I think. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. They want me to kill Sonny. Where's Sonny? I don't get it. This ending makes absolutely no sense. The game's not clear whatsoever what I'm supposed to be doing. defend the safe, but kill Lance and then kill Sonny. But I can't kill Sonny. He's not there. He never spawns. Like, he shows up and then he disappears. This is makes no fucking sense at all. Oh my god, this is stupid. Where the fuck all these guys spawned from? They weren't here before. Look, 100 dudes spawned in the doorway. What the fuck? There's another guy there. Go back. He wouldn't move. Did you see that? I was stuck in place. This is fucking stupidly buggy. My god, it's so buggy. The whole game is a fucking game bug. Okay. There's no chopper. The chopper vanished. How did the chopper vanish? What the fuck? It was here when I... Oh my god, it was here! Fuck this buggy game. Seriously, I don't even want to beat it anymore. I don't even give a fuck. This game's too buggy. I think I killed Sonny because the blue dot's gone. See that? The blue dot's gone. No, the blue dot's back. What? I'm so confused. Why am I dying? I don't get it. What? What the fuck? That, what? What, what? I beat it? By shooting, that must have been Sonny? How was I supposed to know that? What a random ass mission.
Tommy? Oh my god, Tommy, what happened?
And that's it. Well, I legitimately beat it, even though the game never explained what you were supposed to be doing. Defend the safe, kill Lance, kill Sonny. By the way, we're not going to tell you where Sonny is, and even when you walk onto the ground floor the first time, he won't even be there. This should make no sense. It was so confusing, but... Alright, so I finally beat Vice City. What are my thoughts? Well, if you've watched me during the playthrough, you probably know what my thoughts are already, but here's the bottom line. It improved upon a lot of the things that Grand Theft Auto 3 fell short on or lacked, okay? People told me that Vice City was drastically better than Grand Theft Auto 3. Like, they fixed all the bugginess and shit. I'm not seeing that. I think it's worse. I've gotten more problems so far with this game than I have with Grand Theft Auto 3. Oh, my god. This is horse shit. Horse shit! I definitely think the plot's better, the fact that there's a wide cast of characters that are actually voice acted by some actual celebrity slash actors is really neat. I mean, the main character being Ray Liotta, obviously you knew the voice acting was going to be outstanding. I definitely like the 80s setting a lot more. I think the music selection was better. The graphical style was better. Being in the 80s allowed them to do a lot of cool, funny things. I think a lot of the missions are well laid out. I think a lot of the missions are unique. But the game definitely has its highs and lows. Its highs being some of these missions are really good and entertaining and fun. The lows being all of a sudden you'll play two, three fun missions and one annoying, grating, repetitive,
ridiculously difficult compared to the other missions style mission. I don't know why they did that. Like, I understand you want some challenge in the game, but not a mission that's just insanely, like, difficult for no reason. That bike jumping mission, the fucking copland mission, some of these missions were retardedly hard. Which I just don't understand why they did that, what they were going for. Like,
it almost seems to me, playing the game, it feels like the development team was disjointed with each other. You know? Almost like
there was one group of people making one set of missions, another group of people making another set of missions.
And they never actually sat down at a table together and said, oh, by the way, here's what we developed, and here's what we developed, and here's what we developed. Oh, wait, that seems way too hard compared to this, or that seems way too easy compared to this.
There's no consistency in the game. I mean, some of the fucking missions are just... I want to smash my fucking controller, seriously. But outside of that, overall, as a package, the game's really entertaining and fun. So, I think it'll be interesting to see what happens with the final game that I'm going to play, which is San Andreas, which apparently a lot of people say San Andreas is like the epitome of the sandbox game, and that they feel that Grand Theft Auto 4 was actually a step backwards. Being that I never played San Andreas, I can't speak to that. I guess we're going to find out, or at least we're going to find out
between the original trilogy of Grand Theft Auto games,
which ones I like the best. Right now, I would say, gameplay-wise, I actually enjoyed Grand Theft Auto 3 more than Grand Theft Auto Vice City, but as an overall package, including story, voice acting, atmosphere, the music selection, I'd say Vice City definitely beats the original Grand Theft Auto 3. So, we'll see what happens as I continue to play these games, but thank you for joining me in the hilarity of my rage and also in my successes. I know that a lot of people like to watch me fail just as much as they like to see me succeed because of my reactions. And yes, it is genuine rage most of the time. I mean, this last mission, the final mission of the game, made no fucking sense at all. Why? Sometimes the dudes spawn, sometimes they don't. I destroyed the four limos that were supposed to be spawning the enemies. I went inside, oh, an extra cutscene with Sonny, and then all of a sudden more dudes are in there shooting at me, but Sonny's not there. Even that last section, why did Sonny suddenly appear on the ground level? It didn't make any sense. I don't know. I just shoot him in the leg till he dies. Whatever. Very odd. Alright, so that's it for the end of Grand Theft Auto Vice City. I hope you enjoyed it. I did, even though there were a lot of struggles and frustrations, I did still enjoy the game. And, I hope you check out my other Grand Theft Auto playthroughs as well. I also did Grand Theft Auto 3, and I'm about to start Grand Theft Auto San Andreas, so thanks.